The Honourable Minister of Multiculturalism.
Mr. Speaker, no one plans to be homeless. It's something that unfortunately might happen to absolutely anyone. Thank goodness organizations like Siloam Mission are here to help. This month, I attended Siloam's Home for the Holidays annual fundraising gala at the RBC Convention Center. The gala featured wonderful food, a silent auction, and live entertainment by local musician Erin Propp. It was an evening of uplifting stories, rich with vivid descriptions of life on the edge, which made plain what Siloam has to offer. Ron Bodden courageously spoke about his struggle with childhood and substance abuse, job loss, and homelessness. Siloam Mission was there for him, and he's now walking the road to recovery. According to their latest count, this year alone, Siloam Mission has provided over 470,000 nutritious meals, and they provide those meals three times a day, every day of the year. Since 2007, Siloam's emergency overnight shelter has been a refuge for those who have no bed to call their own. Siloam Mission helps people get back on their feet with Building Futures, a program that helps people who visit Siloam find fulfilling, sustainable jobs. Through MOST, or Mission Off the Street, Siloam patrons develop skills by shoveling snow, clearing streets, and collecting litter. Since MOST started, they cleaned over 1,000 kilometers of sidewalk, removed nearly 900 bags of litter, helping to keep Winnipeg beautiful. Every year, thousands of Canadian families cope with poverty and homelessness during the holiday season. I'm proud that in Manitoba, Siloam Mission is here to help. Thank you to Siloam Mission and your volunteers. Your compassion is a beacon to anyone struggling through hard times.